Speaking at North Atlanta High School on black excellence. So excited to share a little knowledge with the kids and see how it go. Might have a special surprise too, just maybe. I'm excited to be here. I want to tell you a little bit about who I am and what I do. My name is Shannon McCollum. I'm a photographer. I've been a photographer for 25 years. And I'm an entertainment photographer, but I wanted to be around musicians. So I met Big Boy from Outkast when he was in high school. And he said, well, you should come by our studio. So I came by the studio, I met Big Boy, I met Andre 3000, and I met Organized Noise. And they kind of brought me in and let me start hanging around the studio, and I would take pictures. I became the guy in Atlanta that would get hired to shoot hip-hop groups. I started touring with John Legend, and things just started growing and building. And now I'm on a tour with some comedians, with George Lopez, some older guys, Cedric the Entertainer, D.L. Hughley. And what it's given me the opportunity to do is live my dreams. You know, like, I decided that I wanted to do photography full-time. I decided that I was gonna be passionate about it. My father's a photographer, and it gave me the opportunity to watch him. So what I started doing was, I started taking my son on all these photo shoots with me. He would kind of like soak it up and get to see me work with all these different artists and studios. And he took his art form into a different art form. But it all became because it was a lineage of coming from art. And now he's a musician, and some of y'all may know him. His name is Lil Yachty. Is this a good surprise?
Yeah. I want to be rich, but I want to be rich.
And you know what, can I interject? Let me say something that's funny. At that, when he was around 10, 11, or 12, he used to always say, I'm going to be famous, Dad. I'm going to be famous. I said, doing what? He said, I don't know, but I'm going to be famous. And so what I want to say to you guys, because he's not far from your age at all. He's 20. So I would like to say, stick to whatever it is you do. Don't let somebody tell you, no, that ain't a good idea. If it's a good idea, come on, stick to it.
Thank you for having us. Thank you all. Thank you very much. Can we get a little boat?
Picture.
Every girl we zone.